Hello, everybody, and welcome to the arcade games in Hypixel. Today, well, as our last video of the day, we're going to be playing, you guessed it, Creeper Attack Episode 5. Before we do that, if I could find it, let us do Dragon Battles. Ooh, Pixel Painter. Let's do that first. This looks cool. I've never actually played this game. If I do horribly, can you please tell me how to play in the comments? Even if this isn't the newest episode I made, and you're just watching it like, oh, he already knows because it's an old episode. Please leave a comment anyway, because I've only got 4 subscribers, and not all of them know a lot about Minecraft, so they can't tell me all this stuff. So I really need you guys to always help me out, even if it's not the same episode as I'm already on. Hey, they sent us back to the lobby. The arcade lobby. Throw out. Yeah. Let's try to find the dragon fight game. Don't worry, we might be able to do mini games. Dragon Wars. We might have time to do that. What's it called? Party game. So I'm not sure, cause don't really want to make a video more than 30 minutes long. That might be more than 30 minutes. Only thing I do know is we're definitely playing that Creeper Attack. And if you really want me to play the party games, and you want me to play them so much that you'd like me to make another whole mini-series revolving around at least playing that game once, then tell me, I will. Or playing that game twice each time in a mini-series. What are they doing? Do they think that they could escape by smashing it? Oh yeah, in the last episode of Creeper Attack, I forgot to show you myself. Yep, that's me. You might have seen me in the new skin. It seems like I got a couple views on that. I'm stuck. Yep, you like my new skin? Yep. I got it off of a site called planetminecraft.com. Really good. I could say that I really like my new skin. What are we all waiting for? Why is nobody joining? It's supposed to be Dragon Wars. It's really famous. Last time I checked, it was like number 10 on the list. So shouldn't there be like tons of people playing? I thought I'd be surprised to get in here, but I guess not. You guys, what's going on? Are you trying to escape?
This is taking a long time to escape.
Sorry about like the blank noise. My sound effect person, like the other episode, isn't here right now. And if you didn't know, this is my sixth. All I can say is I made 6 videos today, and this is my newest one. Game better be starting soon, because we need to have time for that supercharged creeper game. I mean, the creeper attack. If it doesn't get up to 16 in the next, 2 minutes. I'm going to stop, and that'll be 7 minutes wasted. And that would be really bad, because I really want you to have a good time watching these videos, and... Oh wait, it's about to start! Okay, Dragon Wars. You don't know how to play, you have to shoot heads at people, and there's dragons that also try to shoot gassed fireballs at you. Just like the Ender Dragon. The other people fight each other, like this. You could hear yourself with the spider eye, or you could just die. It doesn't really matter. That was a waste. Heal! See, it's really effective with this wither head stick. Take that. Uh-oh. I don't think they spotted me. Killed someone. Healing up his health. Better fill up mine, because this could get a little bit hard. You see him win that battle between them? So that means that he's pretty strong. So. Did he? He just died! Right in front of my face. Oh! Uh-oh. I don't care. I know that was a huge waste. I'm a noob. But I just want to be full. You see all these explosions going on around me? I'm surprised that I'm still alive. I know again, it's just I need to. You never want to get stuck in a hole, because that's pretty much the worst thing, because you don't really have time to dig your way out, because of, well, the gas balls and the wither skull bombs. Oh, and yeah, they could burn down wool houses, dirt houses, and oh my god! Yep, and that could happen. I want to show you something really cool, but you need to find the right place to do it. Better be able to do it right quick. And look! Let's bring this, give it 1 second. And look! I'm flying a dragon! You can shoot fireballs at unsuspecting people. Or at just the dirt, but... Yeah, it does wear off after a little bit, so just need to wait. What the? Oh, yeah, it does wear off after a little bit, so you do need to use your fireballs wisely. I have a hard time on that. That's why I didn't use them wisely. But, yeah, just telling you a little friendly word of advice. I see someone. They're not expecting. Oh, yep, now they are. Right click. Oh, I forgot to right click. Need to right click. I was left clicking. Noob. Loser. Ugh. No, no, you ain't kidding me. Ugh. And that's what I said. That was stupid. I just wasted spider eye, mommy. Two guys kept killing me when I spotted at hide and seek. Oh yeah, do you guys want me to do a hide and seek miniseries? All miniseries that are possible for me to do. All miniseries that I'd love to do for you. So, if you would like me to do it, just tell me and I will do it. I will make you that miniseries. Well, if a good percentage of people want it, I might if one person does it, if it's a good percentage out of a bunch. But, I'm not really sure. Okay. I'm up in the sky, I'm a dragon, once again. And, hey dragon, you need to learn how to fly, dude. And don't show me your rear exterior. Yeah, he just got owned. And let's use this thing up. Ooh. Owned. Owned. Okay. Let's finish some people off. This is where all the action's happening. Poof. Oosh. Oh! Whoa, dude! Take it easy! Yep. That was awfully easy to die once you've been attacked by three people. No! You saved her! What? Spider Eye! Say that! Yeah, this is a really action-packed, fun game. And if you like things like that, then you definitely want to play this. It'll absolutely blow your mind. Ugh! What was that? Got 26 seconds left. We're going into the last few minutes. Few seconds? Why did I say minutes? And watch this. I'm gonna die last minute. Let's see. Get some shelter. No. I'm gonna die last minute. Watch. Five, four, three, two, one. Second. Did I say ready? What? What do you mean ready? I want the game to be over. I need to play my other one. Okay, yeah. So I survived the last few seconds, not minutes, sorry. And now for a creeper attack. The game you might have all been waiting for, unless you totally hate it and you're just waiting, watching it for the other ones. Who are you? Diamond Bow. Okay. Yeah, as you notice, that's my head. If you play, it's a creeper attack. Better get in before we run out of people and I have to wait 15 minutes. Okay, here we go. Creeper invasion! Creepers will spawn in a few seconds. Boom, 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 boom. Take that, you creeper! See, this is episode 5, and remember episode 1? You couldn't even hear my voice. And now, no sound in the background, and you could hear my voice. Pretty cool. You just stole all my coins. I'm taking yours. Okay. There's a spawner there. There should be a zombie spawning any second now. I'm serious, why are these slime balls? Why are the spawners slime balls? Slime. Why are the spawners slime? I don't get it. Is it supposed to be goo? This wave should be easy. W was stuck. That could have been bad. Okay, everybody join in. Fight the creepers. Fight them. Get the coins. Wait for another one to spawn. Make it a supercharged one. Yep, supercharged. Hit it with your bows. Take that, you creeper. Take it. I told you to take it. Why aren't you taking it? Take that, you creeper. Take it. Take that. Yeah, so far, as you can see, they start you out with not a lot of armor points. You need to be good at fighting mobs to survive. Ugh! No! I'm not taking it this time. Bo, I'm not getting near you, you stupid iron golem. Iron golem? Maybe I can. No, I can't, but I will. I will die. Just saying. Iron golem. No. No creep. No. No creeper. No creepers could come around here. What are you thinking? Where do you think you are, creeper? Iron golem must have died. Catch any skeletons? Because skeletons are what I need right now. You have lots of coins, and that's exactly what skeletons give you. I need some skellies. Creeper. Oh, no! Get out of here! I hate you. Take that. Spawn? Spawn, you little slime block. We won? I don't know why the sparkles always come over. Is that when, like, a level's clear? I don't know. I'm just gonna wait here until... Oh, here he is. No! No! Oh, I hate those things so much. I'll get you. How about you? You like being hit? No, you don't, do you? Is it easy to kill you? Yes. Yes, it is. Very. Getting at the spawner. Waiting for some creepers to spawn. Killing the creepers super fast is my only hope. Be quick about it if you're trying to kill the creeper. Just saying. Yeah, be really quick. Sometimes I think I've killed more than 9, and I always get 9 for some reason. Oh, I lost tons of coins. You know what? I don't care about the coins. All I want to do right now is kill all the zombies and get more than 13. Because I've definitely killed more than 13. Can you get out of my way? Stupid thing. What? I don't understand. What just? Yep, we lost. Why are they shooting fireworks if we lost? We lost so bad there. Why are they shooting fireworks? I have no idea. You know what? We'll try to do a party game, so I might need to shut it off. I don't know, but let's try it, okay? Party games. Yeah, we're gonna need to turn it off. I'm so sorry to those people that really love the party games, but probably gonna need to turn it off. I might not even say goodbye, I might just end. Because of my video software, it might just end, and I won't even notice, but try to say goodbye when I see it coming. I might be able to do it, but I'm pretty sure you're gonna miss the last one. Slaughter. Next up to slaughter is a pig. Next up to slaughter is a pig. Next up to slaughter is the person that just got in my way. Yes. Next up to slaughter is a pig. Now a duck. Now a pig. It would be so hard to do this if it was like ore spawn and you changed into whatever animal you killed. You'd be like, wait, why am I a cow? What? Then you'd be halfway through and you'd be like, oh, I keep getting hit by these smoke lines. And you'd be like, hey, when did I turn into a cow? Oh, I got 1 star from this. I know. Not really too much of a noob, but still, it's pretty... not so good to get 1 star. I know, I get it. I get it now. Yep, not so good at all. Survive that. it here. It's a safe spot, right? Okay. It's been a while since I talked, I'm pretty sure. Oh! Oh no! Right when I talk, I die. And I definitely can't do a parkour here. Whoa! Yep, definitely not. No parkour here. I'm not good at parkour by itself. Definitely not gonna be good at disappearing long jump parkour. That might have just been impossible. I've got down to this once. But however, there was like 83 players, so I lost dramatically. It was really actually dramatic. Pretty soon now, I'm probably gonna get like a message saying that it's been long enough. So let me just fix something really fast. Wait. Sorry if I lose this because I'm fixing something, but just enjoy me losing while I do nothing. Do 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 do